Triple negative breast cancer, or TNBC, is a very aggressive cancer with limited treatment options compared to other types of breast cancer. Let's uncover why patients with TNBC have fewer options and how new research discoveries are changing the game. TNBC accounts for 15 to 20% of all breast cancers. TNBC tends to occur more often in younger people, Black people, and people with an inherited BRCA1 gene mutation. Since TNBC is aggressive, it's more likely to recur within 5 years compared to other types of breast cancer. However, after 5 years, the risk of TNBC recurrence is low. Triple negative breast cancer gets its name because it lacks three important biomarkers. ER-positive breast cancer has estrogen receptor and or progesterone receptor and are treated with drugs that target the estrogen receptor. HER2-positive breast cancers have the HER2 receptor and are treated with drugs that target HER2. Since triple-negative breast cancers lack these three receptors, patients with TNBC have fewer treatment options, and doctors rely heavily on chemotherapy to treat them. A downside of chemotherapy is that it kills all rapidly dividing cells, including some healthy cells, and as a result, it leads to many unpleasant side effects. Luckily, researchers have identified biomarkers on some TNBC tumors that are targetable with new therapies. We now know that BRCA1 gene mutations, which are found in about 10% of TNBC tumors, can be targeted with PARP inhibitors. There are two PARP inhibitors currently approved for breast cancer patients: olaparib or Lynparza, and talazoparib or Talzenna. We also know that about 40% of TNBC tumors have the PD-L1 protein, which makes them eligible for immunotherapy. Immunotherapy helps the immune system fight off the tumor. In 2020, pembrolizumab, or Keytruda, was approved for PD-L1 positive advanced TNBC. It's now also approved for early TNBC, regardless if the tumor has PD-L1 or not. Finally, about 93% of TNBC tumors have the TROP2 protein, making them the perfect candidate for new antibody drug conjugates targeting TROP2, such as sacituzumab govitecan or Trodelvy. While these new therapies are exciting, more options are urgently needed. Check out Breast Cancer Breakthroughs, where we talk about the biggest unmet needs for patients with TNBC and the latest research aiming to meet these needs.